Hey guys, we're going to go where?
Get a car wash.
Yeah.
Car is filthy and
dusty.
There's a lot of sand here, so.
Yeah. Was it the other day we went to the Pac-Man Resort? Yeah.
But in general, it's a sandy place.
Yeah.
So you don't have to go to the beach to get sand all in your stuff. That's how dirty the inside is.
Yeah.
And here in a minute, when we get there, we'll film the outside.
Right.
Maybe how dirty it is. There's a place next to it while they're cleaning our car. We're gonna do lunch.
Yes.
So, knock out two birds with one stone. Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Iwan namin ang sasakyan.
Oh, sige.
Oh, yeah. The before and after? Yeah.
Just take a picture of the that picture that we did.
Park and wash.
Huh? Yeah.
So this is where we're going to take our lunch at.
Yeah. This is how close it is.
It's
next door. It's a walk, it's like 20 steps away. Careful, babe. What? Anything you want there? KTV 11 to 12, dining hall, Sunday.
Ooh. I haven't had one of those in a while.
Where? What is that?
Mango float, eh?
Yeah. Like that mango float. You want to try it? Thank you.
What'd you get?
Fish. Fish. Been craving for. Okay. She said she will get rice.
Fried fish filet.
Ta-da! And then,
I ordered, I don't know if my wife told them, mango float.
I did. The first on the list.
And then we just got Coke and mango drink. I don't normally drink Coke, but especially food. That's it.
This is
chicken filet.
Chicken filet and chicken teriyaki and one rice for him.
And mango float for dessert.
Here we are. We're trying to get our car. Huh? Right. Yeah. It's better than your guy's car wash.
Huh? You don't get a hand car wash for how much? Here's the police.
150. In here, there's a police. We're not scared.
Here to get you.
No, maybe he's trying to pull clean too.
How much do we pay for this car wash?
130. It's a medium sized car. There's a price list.
Take video of that.
Which one? The price list? I could take a picture. So it's a medium size, so it's 130.
130 for the outside and we'll practice.
Just huh? With vacuum. Body wash with vacuum, yes. It's cheap. Right?
So 130 is about
$3.
$2.50. Somewhere in there.
$2.50 is that right? Yeah. What are we gonna give?
Yeah. Definitely tip him. It would be too good of a job for
us. Huh?
It would be too good of a job for just that.
Yeah.
For us.
Can I take a glass of load, Mom?
Oh, sige. Said go check try checking it. Hey. Está. What? What? Ah, okay. Hold it.
I don't know if you can see it, but looks like the load shifted on this truck down here and fell off. Hope nobody was squashed, but they're trying to redo it. I don't know if it hit the ropes up here or what happened, or the cords.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more content.
Please leave a comment.
Like this video.